Hello viewers, wishing you 12 months of success. Today I have started my day. It's 2023. It's first day of this year, and I'm very happy. I'm very excited. This is morning time. It's 2:15 a.m. And through this video, I am going to share with you my resolution of this year 2023. And I have four resolutions which I am going to share with you. So let's begin the video. My first resolution is I will upload every day a video. I am a mother, and I am a housewife, and I have to do all the work all by alone. And this was the reason I couldn't upload video on the daily basis. But this is my resolution. I will upload every day a video on this channel. My second resolution is I will improve my English. I love English. I want to master this language, and this is my resolution. I will improve my English. I know I work on my English every day, but some days I miss some modules. I can't work on. I miss the works on each module, like reading, writing, listening, speaking, vocabulary, grammar. I have to do all the things, but some days I miss some of these modules. So I want to work on my English. I will work on all the things. At least I will give 10 minutes to each modules. My third resolution is I will do public speaking. I have been learning English language, but I haven't speak in public yet. But this is my resolution. I will speak in public. I will start speaking in public. I didn't speak a single word in front of any my relative, but this time this is my resolution. I will speak in public, and I will improve my English language. My fourth resolution is I will open my own English institute. I love this language. I want to improve my English language, and through making videos I will improve myself, and I will also open my own English institute. These are my four resolutions which I want to share with you. I don't know if I can work on all my resolution or not, but I promise you guys I will do my best. I will give my 100%. So if you like this content, like, share and subscribe.